even though we may not let one aspect of the challenges we face, sometimes we have to be content to take the good with the bad and make the most out of whatever challenges we do face, whether it be business related or personal life related or spiritually related, whatever aspect of your life has challenges, know that everybody's life has challenges. We all, in a lot of ways, face the same type of challenges.